beautiful Marine Ballroom, a half mile out over the ocean on the world-famous Hammett Steel Pier in Atlantic City, CBS Radio presents the music of Elliot Lawrence and his orchestra, featuring Jack Hunter in the vocal spotlight. Well, Jeepers Creepers, Sal Goobin featured on drums, as the boys give out with a real rock'em sock'em rendition of Jeepers Creepers. Sal Goobin on drums. Now from Elliot's new fantasy album, here is a smooth Tony Khan arrangement of Blue Room. Thank you. Just a reminder now that there's always a good show on Steel Pier when the Elliot Lawrence Band is holding forth, come rain or come shine. And here's Jack Hunter to lend a vocal touch, come rain or come shine.
Loved you, come rain or come shine. High as a mountain and deep as a river, come rain or come shine. I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. Don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and won't it be fine. Days may be cloudy or sunny, we're in or we're out of the money, but I'm with you always. I'm with you rain or shine.
Come rain or come shine. It's a Jerry Mulligan tune now from the great Elliot Lawrence Fantasy album, now available in unlimited quantities at your favorite record store. The band really jumps to a thing called Apple Core. Thank you. the Marine Ballroom of Hammett Steel Pier in Atlantic City, CBS Radio is presenting music by Elliot Lawrence and his orchestra. Let's give Elliot and the boys a short break while we talk about Saturday for just a moment. What's special about Saturday? Well, the Robert Q. Lewis Show, for one thing. It's a Jim Dandy way to liven up a dull Saturday and make a bright one even brighter, too. With host Robert Q. as guide, you'll enjoy a full hour's journey on wings of melody and merriment, provided by a group of outstanding musical artists, including Robert Q. himself. To make your weekends complete, listen to the Robert Q. Lewis Show every Saturday on most of these same stations. You'll find Robert Q. and his gang right here at the Star's address tomorrow. Now, Nick Travis on trumpet. They can't take that away from me. Spotlight again with a smooth and listenable arrangement of an unforgettable Cole Porter standard. I've got you under my skin.
Darling, I know so well that I've got you under my skin.
sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. Before I begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. I know I never can win, 'cause I've got you under my skin.
Watch out, here's an explosive jump tune featuring the dynamic Al Cohn on tenor sax. The fuse is lit for Elliot Lawrence's TNT. On the world-famous Hammett Steel Pier in Atlantic City, CBS Radio has brought you, through the facilities of WFPG, the music of Elliot Lawrence and his orchestra. This is Bob Weems speaking. For pictures no artist could paint, or rather for artistry no painting could picture, enjoy the musical artistry of Metropolitan Opera star Dorothy Kirsten, Stephen Douglas of the Broadway musical comedy hit Damn Yankees, Lynn Clyburn, award-winning pianist, and one of the popular French singers, Jacqueline Francois, when they all join Percy Faith, the orchestra and chorus, on the Woolworth Hour this Sunday. Yes, this Sunday, as on every other Sunday, there is gala listening in store for you on the Woolworth Hour. This program has been presented through the courtesy of the American Federation of Musicians, James C. Petrillo, president. America listens most to the CBS Radio Network. With the